are you doing? You are in no shape to leave this
Monica,
hospital.
I can take care of him at home.
No, you just started new medication. You need to be here for observation.
I don't want to be observed.
Well, you have to rest, Jason. You have to recover.
I'm not staying here.
Look, Jason, I am your mother, and I would never, ever do anything to harm you. And I can't keep you if you're determined to go, but I just want you to know that if you get in that elevator, by the time you get to the ground floor, you could collapse and die. Give us a chance to get you stabilized, to get the seizures under control. We want to help you, Jason.
But being in a hospital doesn't help me. I can't stand the light or the smell or waking up in a hospital bed.
But if the medication doesn't work,
Like a caged animal. I need to leave here.
Monica, I will call you if there's a problem, okay?
This isn't a good way to do things, Sam.
You can let me on the elevator, or I'm just going to take the stairs.
Fine.
Try not to worry, okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're going to go home, and you're going to sleep, and you're going to rest. You're going to take your medicine exactly as prescribed. You may not know me, but I know you, and you are all I have in my life.
Thank you. Jason? Where's Rick?
I don't know.
Where's Sonny? Where's Sonny? Do you know if Rick is involved?
I don't know.
Could you just skip the I'll never tell code of honor, please, and just tell me where my husband is?
I don't know you or your husband.
What's wrong with you?
Back off, will you?
What's wrong with Jason?
I don't know.
He can't remember anything?
That's right.
That's convenient.
If you don't believe me, call Tony Jones.
See, I'll just trick in the book. That way, make sure he keeps quiet.
Are you kidding me? That's not what we're trying to do.
How do I know he's not covering for Sonny? And if my husband is involved, I want to know about it. Jason? What is it that you can't talk about? What are you trying to hide?
She always like this?
Will you stop badgering him? He's sick.
Then I want some answers. And if you don't give them to me, I'm going to start a search with the police myself. I'm sure John Durant won't be happy.
Oh, that's going to be a bad idea.
Then tell me where he is. Is he alive or is he dead?
Rick is fine, Alexis. I just saw him a couple minutes
where
ago.
Is he?
He's at Sonny's. Sonny back? No, he's on some business trip in Miami that couldn't wait, but he'll be home soon. And Carly is with Rick at Sonny's. Don't ask. How's Jason doing?
Well, he's feeling
don't
a little bit better.
Don't talk about me. I got
mine here. I'm sorry.
No, I apologize too. I'm Reese Marshall, by the way. All right, you didn't like me that much when you could remember me. That's okay. But Sonny really needs you, so get well.
Did I like her?
No, not really. You don't trust her.
Do you?
I am not sure. You know, sometimes she does really good things, and sometimes she doesn't. She lies a lot, but Sonny seems to like her a lot. Anyway, you must be starving right now.
Yeah, I am. Kind of hungry.
Well, I ordered you a bacon.
John Durant has a few questions for
you. No, I'm sorry. He's not going anywhere with you.
It's not open for debate.
Jason, stop! Jason! What just happened?
I don't know. They grabbed me.
They were cops.
They're going to issue a warrant. I got to get out of here,
No,
Sam.
What if you collapse again? You could have another seizure.
I'll take the medication.
You just assaulted two police officers, Jason. That is a felony. Think. If you run away, you're going to look guilty.
I am guilty.
You have a medical condition. You can explain to them that you didn't know what was going on.
Get him cuffed and booked.
Hey, he turned himself in. That should count for something.
Put him in the interrogation room.
Don't say anything.
We'll be in touch.
Come on, Jason isn't well.
Oh, I agree. He's a sociopath.
No, he needs to be in the hospital.
For what? Criminal psychosis?
He's been having really bad headaches, Durant.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why didn't you say so? I'll order him some aspirin.
Durant, he's been having seizures. He doesn't remember who he is.
Oh, a lucky man.
I'm not staying here.
Jason, I called Monica. She's going to explain your condition
to
Durant.
I can get out of here.
Yes, I know you can. I'm sure you can. But you will be a fugitive. And if someone gets hurt in the process, it's going to make everything worse. Okay, Monica's here. We're going to get you out of this.
You have been informed of my son's medical condition, have you not?
Jason looked fine to me.
His medical issues are well documented, and you are acting with reckless indifference to his
health. Yeah, you know, I've never been one of those sensitive types.
Jason belongs in a hospital.
I looked healthy enough to assault two of my finest cops.
That is a direct result from his medical condition.
I am charging Jason with a felony. He is going to be held without an arraignment. End of story.
That is illegal.
Hey, what can I say? The paperwork got lost in the shuffle.
I'm calling a lawyer.
Save yourself the time and money. Jason Morgan is not leaving here until Sonny delivers Carly to me.